I walked to Warsaw. By the time I came to Warsaw, the Germans right white on the heel. Warsaw was encircled, and Warsaw didn't capitulate after 4 weeks. When I came to my father's house, no father. There was no food. Right away, automatically, everything is closed up. Nobody sells anything, nothing is there. After a few days, the water was bombed out. There's no water. So you had to go to the river. The artillery was going all the time. Stopped for a half an hour. They were shooting. Indiscriminate. Usually when it was an attack, where you went? To a basement. That was the only way. There was no shelters. In a basement. I was there 4 weeks. When the Germans came, the Poles, they're surrounded. So the first thing, in the evening, they came in a truck where we were there. A truck with Germans, with bread, square loaf bread. And they were handing out bread. And there were Polish people and Jews welcome. So the first thing the Germans were yelling, "No Jude! No Jude!" And the Poles knew already. So you're the Polak, you want a piece of bread, you're hungry, and I want a piece of bread, hungry. You know, that's the first discrimination. And I don't have to tell you what, when we both fighting over the same piece of bread, you don't know that, what it is. You don't know what it is to be hungry. So that was the first sign.